Here's my best tip for getting comfortable doing endos and getting up on the front wheel. When you grab that front brake and the back wheel comes up, try to do an ET, which is a full revolution of the pedals when your back wheel comes off the ground. You're gonna spend all your mental energy worrying about the pedals going around, and you're not gonna be thinking as much about the front wheel, and that makes it even easier to hold that front wheel balance point.